Hey everyone, RC Nixer here with you. We're up in a spot that's pretty familiar to me. It's been a little while since I've been up here with one of my trucks, but we're just outside of the go-to spot. If we look just up past this tree line, you'll see the houses up here on the hill. Between us and those houses, that go-to spot, that river with all the rocks, just runs right down through there. But this is also a great spot. I mean, look at some of that right there. This is a great area. Anyway, we've got the Wrangler out with us this morning. It's a gorgeous morning. We've still got a little bit of frost left over from the from last night, but I think it's gonna be a pretty good run. So there's the Wrangler, guys. And I'm still playing around with this camera. It's a new camera. It's the let me see if I see the name on it here. The SX50 HS Power Shot. It's actually something that my daughter owns, so I've got a loan of it because my other Canon D20. Well, it kind of clicks when I'm recording videos, and it's kind of bugging me. So. Guys, if you enjoy the videos, please hit that like button, and as always, subscribe for more.